So welcome to the 42nd lesson of basic Chinese course. In this lesson, we will learn about do you have. The contents for today's video are introduction, characters typing, sentence use and vocabulary. This lesson we will learn about do you have. Okay, so for this question, normally we can ask anyone. For example, we can ask our classmates, do you have the notes, do you have the notebook. Okay, maybe we can ask our parents, do you have the money, do you have the change. Okay, we can ask the shopkeeper, do you have this, do you have that. Okay, so simply this question is like using in our daily life. How do we say this in Chinese is do you have. Okay, it's 你有吗? Okay, so this dish is actually for whatever you're asking. For example, do you have money? So no, we can 你有钱吗? Okay, so in English, what are you asking about comes here. Okay, but in Chinese it comes in the middle. Okay, the pattern for the sentences in Chinese is not the same as English. Okay, so for example, you're asking your parents 你有钱吗? For example, you're asking your father 你有钱吗? 钱 你有钱吗? Okay, 你有钱吗? 你有钱吗? Okay. So this is the example. For example, you're asking your friends, your parents, maybe a shopkeeper, you're asking about anything, so you can ask in this pattern 你有吗? 你有? 你有吗? 你有吗? Okay. For example, you are going to a shop and you're asking for some computer stuff. Okay, for example, you're asking a computer. So how do we say computer in Chinese? Computer. Okay, it's 电脑. Now. Okay, 电 means electricity. C-I-T-Y. Electricity, and now means brain. Okay, so it's like the computer is electric brain. Okay, electric brain, electric brain. Okay, so computer, and we have different types of computers. For example, I'm not talking about the companies and their other stuff, but we have, for example, we have desktop, computer. Okay, we have the laptop computer, and we have the laptop, and we have the keyboard, and now tablet computer. Okay, so how do we say desktop in Chinese? Desktop computer is 台式. 台式电脑. Okay, 台式电脑. Desktop computer in Chinese is 台式电脑. 台 is having actually the number 2 tone. Okay, 台, it will be like a little bit prolonged. Okay, 台, and the 式 is having the 4th tone, so the it should be like very very small. Okay, very short. 台式. 台式电脑, 台式电, okay? This 电 is also having 4 tone, okay? 4 tone, so these two will be like very short. 台式电, 台式电脑, 电脑, okay? So for the laptop computer, we call it 笔记本, 电脑, okay? 笔记本 is like notebook, okay? 笔记本电脑 okay, it's a laptop computer. 笔记本 is actually notebook, means notebook. Okay, notebook. So we all know that laptop computer is like book. It's okay, so we can close it, we can open it. Okay, 电脑, okay, 笔记本, 电脑, 笔记本, 电脑, okay, so how do we say tablet computer is 平板, 平板, 电脑, 平板, 电脑, okay, 平, 平面, 平面, for example, this is a plane, okay, this is 平, 平板, 平板, 电脑, okay, So for example, you are in computer city or you are in computer market, you can ask from the shopkeeper about this question. 你要电脑吗?你要电脑? Do you have computer? 你要电脑吗? Okay? 你要电脑吗?你要台式电脑吗? 你要台式电脑吗? Okay? 笔记本电脑, 笔记本电脑. The tablet computer is 平板电脑, 平板电脑. 台式电脑, 台式电脑. 笔记本电脑, 笔记本电脑. Okay, the last one is 平板电脑, 平板电脑. Okay, 平板电脑. Okay, in English we call it computer. I don't know what's the idea behind this word. Okay, why do we call it computer? Okay, but in Chinese it's like very interesting. Okay, electric brain. So electric brain computer is like, okay, electric brain. It's a type of electric brain. Desktop is 台式电脑, 台式电脑. Laptop is 笔记本电脑. Okay, and tablet is 平板电脑. For example, you are asking about the keyboard. Okay, for example, do you have keyboard? So how do we say keyboard in Chinese is 键盘. 键盘, it's 键盘, okay? 键盘 means keyboard. 键盘, keyboard, A-R-D, keyboard, okay? 你要键盘吗? Do you have keyboard? If you're asking about the USB, okay, so how do you say USB in Chinese is USB, it's 有. Pan, okay, remember this pan and this pan is same, okay? Yo pan, jian pan. So maybe these two words are like very easy to remember. Jian pan, yo pan, jian pan, yo pan, okay? And one more word is like CD-ROM, okay? For the CD disk, we call it guang. Guang. Pan, okay? Guang pan, CD disk or CD-ROM. Or CD disk, okay. So, guang pan, guang pan, jian pan, you pan, okay. So the CD-ROM or CD disk is guang pan, keyboard is jian pan, and USB is you pan, okay. So you can also ask about this stuff. So, 你要光盘吗? 你要光盘吗? 你要键盘吗? 你要键盘吗? 你要油盘吗? 你要油盘吗? Okay? Do you have 你要吗? Okay, so we can ask about this stuff. 你要, do you have computer? 你要电脑吗? 你要电脑吗? Okay? Do you have desktop computer? 你有台式电脑吗? 你有台式电脑吗? Remember about the tones, okay, and the pronunciation. If you are pronouncing it, make it clear. Very, very polite and very, very clear, okay? 台式电脑吗? 台式电脑吗? Okay? Do you have laptop computer? 你有笔记本电脑吗? 你有 笔记本电脑吗? Do you have tablet computer? 你有平板电脑吗? 你有平板电脑吗? Do you have CD-ROM or CD disk? 你有光盘吗? 你有光盘吗? Do you have keyboard? 你有键盘吗? 你有键盘吗? And the last one is USB 有盘. 你有右盘吗? 你有右盘吗? Okay, so remember about the tones and the pronunciation. Okay, if you are pronouncing it, make it clear and very, very polite. Okay, for example, sometimes it's very, very, very much confusing for us that, for example, if you are communicating with anyone, we are doing conversation with any of Chinese, or maybe with any of our friends in Chinese language. So how to make sure that we are pronouncing each and every word with its perfect with proper tune, okay? Remember one thing, if you are pronouncing these pinyins in proper way, in a polite way, in a proper way. In that case, you don't need to worry too much about these tunes, okay? But this doesn't mean that you don't have to care at all for the tunes. No? For example, if you are you're talking Chinese and your pronunciation is okay, the tunes, in that case, the tunes doesn't matter at all, okay?
你要电脑吗?
Do you have computer? How do you say, do you have computer?
你有电脑吗?
电脑, okay? Do you have desktop computer?
你有台式电脑吗? 你有台式电脑吗?
Okay? Do you have laptop computer?
你有笔记本电脑吗?
你有笔记本电脑吗? Do you have the tablet computer?
你有平板电脑吗?
你有平板电脑吗? Okay? Do you have the CD-ROM or CD disk?
你有光盘吗?
你有光盘吗? Do you have the keyboard?
你有键盘吗?
你有键盘吗? And the last one is USB 有盘. Do you have USB?
你有右盘吗?
你有右盘吗? Okay?
电脑台式电脑台式电脑笔记本电脑笔记本电脑平板电脑平板电脑光盘光盘键盘键盘
And the last one is
油盘油盘 So now coming to characters typing session 你有多少钱 means how much money do you have 你有多少钱 how much money do you have 你有车吗 do you have car 你有车吗？车 means car. Okay, number one character is right. 你有车吗？你有车吗？ Do you have car? 你有存款吗？ Do you have bank balance? 你有存款？存款 means bank balance. 存款？你有存款吗？ Do you have bank balance? 你有存款吗? 你有钱包吗? 钱包 means wallet or purse. 你有钱包吗? Do you have wallet or purse? 你有钱包吗? 你有衣服吗? 衣服 means clothes. 你有衣服吗? Do you have clothes? 你有衣服吗? 衣服 means clothes. 你有衣服吗? 衣服 你有多少钱? 你有车吗? 你有存款吗? 你有钱包吗? 你有衣服吗? 你有衣服吗? Okay, coming to the second slide. 你有手机吗? Do you have mobile phone? 你 Okay, 你有手机吗? 你有手机吗? 手机 means mobile phone. 手机吗? Do you have mobile phone? 你有手机吗? 你有电脑吗? 电脑 means computer. 你有电脑吗? 你有电脑吗? 你有U盘吗? Do you have USB? 你有U盘吗? 你有键盘吗? 键盘 means keyboard. Do you have keyboard? 你有键盘吗? Do you have keyboard? 你有光盘吗? 光盘 means CD disk or CD-ROM. Do you have CD disk or CD-ROM? 你有光盘吗? 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 Okay. 你有手机吗? Do you have mobile phone? 你有电脑吗? Do you have computer? 你有U盘吗? Do you have USB? 你有键盘吗? Do you have keyboard? And the last one is 你有光盘吗? Do you have CD room?
So today's vocabulary are 手机. 手机 means mobile phone or cell phone. 手机, 电脑, 电脑 means computer. 电脑, 油盘, 油盘 means USB. 油盘, 键盘, 键盘 means keyboard. 键盘, 光盘, 光盘 means CD-ROM or CD-Disc. 光盘, 钱, 钱 means money. 车, 车 means car. 车, 存款, 存款 means bank balance. 存款, 衣服, 衣服 means clothes. 钱包, 钱包 means purse or wallet. 钱包.